I have one really short song left. So short. You're gonna be like, oh my gosh, it's so short. She barely finished her set on time. I have CDs and merch for sale. I'm very visible on social media if you guys want to follow me and say hello there. We are going to take a short break after my set, and then we're going to hear from Jay Edidin and the Double Cooks. So please grab a drink after my set, grab some CDs, and keep enjoying your night. Here's a little song I wrote called El Paso. It's just completely pointless, but sometimes pointless is nice, right? There's a lot of heavy stuff going around. So this is just sort of like, this is like the Dairy Queen blizzard of songs, right? It's all.